Ooh, I haven't done this in a while.
Oh, like my bonnet.
What's your name?
Olivia.
Hey guys, it's been like, I posted one sad video in February and now it's March, so that gives you a time frame of how much I've been not posting. It's March 7th, so I have no school today because it's Pulaski Day. Look it up if you don't know what it is. It's a stupid holiday, but like, it's 2:32 right now and I work at 3, so I'm gonna show you what I mean. For my job, we do spirit weeks, so today is spirit color day. This is yellow. This is a very nice cotton shirt. It's from, I believe, pastel.com. Oh, I went for my necklace, but I'm not wearing it, so. I have these leggings from Victoria's Secret. I think they were my sister's.
That's what they look like.
Jewelry, I have this. My great-grandma gave me this ring, and this I got off Amazon. And then I just got these new hoops. Because my old ones are getting tarnished. And then for the final product.
Oh wow, why did that side get so poof and this is no poof at all?
Cause it's like so bouncy. I forgot to say, I'm gonna put a little bit of Bombshell by Victoria's Secret. It's my favorite perfume. It doesn't last long, but nobody has that on.
Okay. Wow, that's so loud. It was literally like 70 degrees like last week. Now it's snowing. That's awesome. I don't know what else I'm gonna do for the rest of the day, so I'll probably just cut it to Tuesday. So here's Tuesday.
I actually lied. I'm gonna show you what I'm making. So made this kind of chipotle cream sauce. It's basically just chipotle sauce and pretty good. Make a wrap. So. I don't like this lettuce, but it's the only lettuce we got. Wow. All right, cut to Tuesday. Okay, basically I formatted all the footage from Tuesday. So, but my camera takes pictures while I record, so I'm gonna explain it through these pictures. So this first picture right here is me saying, oh, what am I gonna wear? And then this next picture says, I'm gonna wear these old navy jeans, high-waisted, dark blue. And then I'm putting the jeans on. And then I put this ugly long sleeve white shirt and I said, no, we're not doing that. And I was like, what if I put a t-shirt over it? And I was like, no, that's gonna make it worse. And then I was looking on Pinterest for, you know, ideas. And then I said, okay, I'm gonna put this Notre Dame college white long sleeve. And I said, yes, this is how it's gonna work. And then I'm putting it on and I was like, should I tuck it in? And then yeah, and I was like, oh my god, what am I gonna do with this hair? And then I said pigtails. And then I said, look at me, I look cute. And then I put some perfume on. And then, I don't know what I'm doing in this picture. And then I was talking. And then, yeah, that's it. Okay. Bye.
YouTube channel again?
Yes.
We're back.
We're back. I don't know what we're doing today though.
We're making 100 Irish soda bread. No, I'm just kidding.
Are we
100
actually?
Cookies. Show me the water. Oh no. That's brown water. Next segment, burn cookies. Period two. Our chicken. We're eating cookies with chicken, guys. It's very marinated right now. This is so burnt. Mac and cheese. Did you stop it? Mac and cheese. It's mac and cheese. Okay. Culture yourself. What? Hey, you guys better not copy me.
It's cold in here.
It's so cold. And then here comes this girl.
You're vlogging?
Yes.
Hello.
Hi. I was trying to record her coming.
Nobody knows that, right? Nobody knows that. They don't know it's a split part. They don't have the music. They don't know if we flip parts. They're just going to know on the weekend day if it sounds like fifth grade with big people or if it sounds like college. Boy, these kids are getting good. Here we go. Try it again.
Not in my video. Just say hello like a regular person.
Like every other person, but I'm not like every other person.
Yes, I know.
Bad orchestra.
Oh my god, there's
I can't hear anybody. You can flip the camera.
Really? So bad. I have allergies. Can I finish my two math questions after school?
Oh my god, why is it so cold? No! All done with that. Now I'm walking to the car. I'm so over today.
Looks like a person, but it's not. If it's Joseph, I swear. Oh no. What the heck?
Who did that?
Probably Dad to mess with us.
I'm gonna take a shower.
Let's do my hair. I'm gonna do a hairstyle that I really love. I'm really liking right now, so I'm gonna show you.
Change cameras because this one just has more mobility. So, first I'm gonna put some leave-in conditioner in my hair and some oil first. I'm gonna go little ponytail. Ponytail. It's gonna look really cute. Pull little beads. It's gonna be really cool. Watch. Growing beads. I know you can't tell right now, but when I put the beads in, you can tell. But I'm gonna put them in tomorrow because they usually tend to fall off when I go to sleep. So, yeah. I'm gonna put some cream in, put a bonnet on, and then go to sleep, honestly. Probably play with my dog. Alright, bye. She complains about.
We're listening to the orchestra.
It's funny. You're trying to
keep this energy. There's Angelie. She's over there. She's already getting up, and he's not even done talking.
I know.
For this. So that's the orchestra.
Alright, just gotta work. Just gotta work. And now I'm gonna go home. I don't know what I'm gonna eat, but I hope it's good. I hope we get takeout, but probably not. But we'll see. Probably gonna watch This Is Us with my mom. My toe hurts so bad. I jammed it into the floor. Like, it hurts so bad. But there's a cop right there. And I think he's waiting for me to pull out. So I'm just going to wait a little bit.
Okay. I'm home now. I've been home for like 30 minutes probably. I think this looks so stupid. So I'm going to take these off. Hold on. Alright, I'm a little less stupid. Okay, there's two options. I want shrimp. We have already pre-made popcorn shrimp, you know, downstairs, which I can just easily whip up, make some sauce. It'd be good. Or I can make this delicious coconut cream shrimp. But here's the thing. I'm not sure if we have coconut milk. And if we have coconut milk, I'm gonna make it. If we don't, I'm not making it because... We do. All right, I guess we're...
Do you think you could... Come on, come on, come
on.
If someone knows they're acting crazy, it never stops. That is
yay. Finished watching. Oh, not a flattering angle. Finished watching This Is Us with my mom. I'm gonna edit a little bit because this is gonna be a longer video, so might as well start now instead of stressing about it on Sunday and literally not doing anything but this. Okay, you don't need the whole gist. Just got done editing, and now guess what I'm gonna do? Take a shower. Did you make Lipton? Let me see. You ate it all. I left my stupid glasses down there. Okay. Alright. Here we go. Ooh, you're ironing. Here we go. Alright. I think I'm just gonna do regular hair down. Nothing special. So I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. But you get to see my hair tomorrow. So, I'll see you tomorrow. Today. I didn't vlog yesterday because I was like in a bad mood. So, I mean, I was tired. I wasn't in a bad mood, I was tired. Take them wordies. I'll mess you up if you're mean to Bug. Go Sox. If you're a Cubs fan, it's okay. But like, go Sox.
Okay. I think I have to fix my hair because it looks weird.
But why does it look weird?
I think this is as good as it is. It's not that bad. It's really not that bad.
It's snowing.
Yeah. This grilled cheese is taking forever. I look like my mom too. That's our grilled cheese. We make Reed style.
She likes to bully me.
That's kind of mean, Nana. I think it's just gonna be up.
I was gonna have
this. This is the one we made. Ooh! That is salty!
This one's Italian.
Bro, she said one of these, okay? I didn't know.
This one tastes like brioche.
What did we put
in it?
I don't know.
Guys, we made your cheese. Look, show them.
This one's...
Them.
Ooh. This
we
one's...
We make all of them. Mm-hmm. You want to see ours? We're going to give you guys a reveal of ours.
How do I put it the other way?
Look.
The regular grilled cheese tastes like a regular.
This is what Olivia did. This.
Okay, that was my first one.
Okay.
This one, I don't know what this is. Stephanie made this one, so it's gonna be good.
It's like huevo with chile poblano.
I don't like cheese.
They're different.
This one's skeptical to me because the people who made it are nasty.
I think I want to try this one, but I don't know. Este tiene un chile poblano con huevo.
Two bangs? Is that why you're on hyper mode?
What is it? Are you showing me because it's the first, like, one of the first time in the month that I've taken my mask off during lunch?
No. You said you didn't like it. And she's gonna try this drink and she meant to get Shannon to dry, but it's gonna be bad. I told you. You've already tried it before.
But
we're stuck outside. Yeah, we are vlogging. Hi, Pakor. Not in my videos.
Me and Aiden.
You and Aiden.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
This is my brother Aiden.
Yep. Yeah.
Definitely my sister.
Yep. Yeah. Look, we
don't they look alike?
We're the same person. Smile.
Oh my God,
smile. With your teeth.
She's in the student directed play.
Right.
You're a director.
I know.
Tell me why Ryan has the same color.
Really?
Yeah.
We're waiting. Okay. That's me.
They're doing the time.
She's right there.
Is she over there?
There's the teacher. Oops.
Blur that face out.
That's that one group. Here.
One group.
Yeah. Delete that out.
It's okay.
It's so cute. It's literally so cute.
Because there's two parts. Aiden, don't mess this up.
Okay, I'll go on this side then.
Okay, switch. Switch!
I'm trying with the- Oh my god.
Can I sing it?
Yeah, sing.
It's gonna be really slow. You're gonna have to sing like really slow.
I will. I'll sing so slow.
Can you feel?
Where's my part? Wait, there's no blue part. Hold on, go. Get out.
Let's make sure.
Can you feel the love tonight instead?
Back. They suck. They literally suck. If they're not playing Climbing the Moon, I only.
Be nice.
What?
We're okay, really so good.
Yes. Wait, you better.
Wait.
You're blue.
I understand.
There's
yeah, go, go.
And with all this romantic atmosphere, disaster.
Ready, here we go. You feel
that love tonight.
I told you it's gonna be really slow.
Love Sosa. Who's Sosa?
We're in gym class.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Come on.
Dad. Okay. No more. And me and Olivia are lazy, so we just go. we just go up here and talk.
I'm finally home. I'm close. Keep here, so I'm gonna do a little haul. We got not important. Only one thing? All right, maybe the other. I ordered more, but I think they said they were gonna come in separate packages. But I got this very cute little ribbed, like. Ooh, I would try it on right now. Ooh, she cute. Okay, I didn't really vlog today. I didn't vlog much, but. I don't think I'm gonna do anything for the rest of the day. Tomorrow's actually gonna be fun because I have a haircut. And we're going to the movies! Finally, I've been wanting to go to the movies for so long. Hold on. Movies. Yeah! Anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Okay!
We're picking up Brianna.
Hello. Today's Saturday. I went to the movies. That's it. I got my hair cut. And, I picked up my sister. Which was fun. But now we're gonna do a photo. Not a photo shoot. We're gonna do a fashion show. So, here we go.
You're looking like such a woman.
Yeah.
I look like a woman.
So cute. Woo! This. That's a wrap. All we did was go to the arcade today. Say bye.
Bye.
Bye. Ah!